General Radahn is cursed ever to wander. Eaten from the inside by Melania's scarlet rot, his wits are long gone. Now he gathers the corpses of former friends and foes alike, gorging on them like a dog. Howling at the sky.
But now, we must...
Oh, gathering the celebrate!
You will find the field of battle past the church ahead, upon the General Radahn divested of his wit and howling.
Into the fray to go.
You will find the field general.
Thank you. good. Oh, what a sick way. The glory of the clash is shared by Radahn and you. And did you see that afterwards? Falling star right before our... I can't fathom how Radahn was holding back something of that scale. He was a living legend if ever I saw one. And the path has now been cleared. To Nokra, where Rani's fate will be decided. Let's meet where the falling star bit the earth. We'll take up our swords once more. Let's meet where the falling star bit and we'll go into battle again. My only purpose is to fight for Rani's fate, sword and fight. The curtain's rising.
It was a battle marvelously fought. You are well and truly a champion.
I, on the other hand,
one hit was all it took to crack me, and for my insides to come spilling out. After that, I... And as such, I can hardly... As luck would have it, that if I can just squeeze this bunch down inside me, I'll be... And you know, the bodies found here... Who could expect any less from the very warriors who fought in the Shattering? The greatest of all wars. Just you wait and see, friend. I'll grow even stronger. Just you wait when next... The bodies found here. Who could expect any less from the very warriors who fought in the Shattering? The great... Just you wait.